This is a chipKit MAX32 first very simple test to see how it interfaces to the LCD. I'm not using level converters, so just the 3.3 volt levels driving the 5 volt input pins on the LCD, and at least this one seems to be working. For any final project, I would probably go ahead and use the level converters to make sure it was reliable.